Let's learn,
mga kabataan,
some of the same words but different in meaning. One, refuse. Refuse. When it say verb, it is begins with to decline, to accept. Verb yan pag to. And then now, siyempre, yung rubbish, trust, garbage, refuse yan. To offer, a small portable store. Meron din, to offer, pero pronounce that, to offer, noun yan. One employee to drive another car. Imminent, adjective both, imminent. Likely to occur to any moment, impending. The other one is indwelling or inherent, yan imminent. Delude, verb. To mislead the mind or judgment of person or deceive. Delude. Ito naman, deludes, in the pronounced delude, this one deludes, now, a great flood of water, inundation. They mean to lower in rank, dignity, standing. Verb yan, basta may two, verb na naman, to behave or conduct oneself in a specified manner. Pro, verb again, this one, to propel a vessel, by the leverage. Yung noun, raw, a noisy dispute, quarrel, or commotion. Legate, an envoy or a emissary. Yung ito naman, legit, truthful or legitimate. Advice, an opinion or recommendation as a guide of action. Advice with S, to offer counsel or give advice. Regale, you see, regale, the right claim by a king. Dito naman is regale, delight, an entertainment with choice foods or drinks. Regal, royal, and here also the other one, regal, affordable music instrument, reed or gun, yan, pagkakaiba. The same words, pero let's go to another one. X, a prefix meaning word X. There are words, when we say X, there is eggs. Eggs, there is egg. Egg and egg. It's pronounced as egg, yan. Let's get to what is this one. Egg, let's go to egg. We exacerbate. about this one. X. We go to X. here. Only very few words, a prefix word of X in pronounced as X is very limited. Wala akong may research, ito lang nakita ko. Yung exacerbate, exact, exaggerate, exalt, exam, exasperate. Itong X, X, animo, exact, example, excellent, excode, excavate, excalibur, excelsior, excerpt, excite, excipol, exclaim, excitation, exclamation, itong exceed, eccentric, excerpt, excerpta, excel, excessive, exchange, exigent, excite, explain, exclude, exclosure, excite. We go back to Magic Square. I will research again some other topic next time. But this time we go to five by five. It's example. Let's go to this one. 28.
Thank you.